Time now, 7:06. This weekend, the National Academy of Television Arts and Sciences honored a few people from the WGN family, including Larry Warren, our big boss downtown at the Tower of Power. He was honored with the Silver Circle Award for overall greatness, handsomeness.
Yes. Flexibility.
Generosity. I was there to cheer him on, and you'll never guess who sat next to me. Not Jackie Bang, not Tom Skilling, but this woman, CBS 2's Roseanne Tellez.
Yeah, brother.
Yeah. She's just great. Like old times. We laughed, we cried, got a little handsy. Had a couple more drinks, and then someone suddenly asked, "Where's Robin?" And I told everyone she was giving a speech at an event down the street, but she needed to know what she was missing. So I texted her this photo with a simple three-word message, and two of the three words I cannot say on TV. But so you get the idea. As time went by, people asked, "What did Robin say?" And I never heard back. I thought maybe she's pissed.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, what are you doing that for?
Until 2 days later, I get this. "Who in hell are you sending me photo of you and your girl talking about you got wrong damn number? Don't have clue about mess you in. You want to tell me, though? You have nice Mother's Day."
So you sent it to her.
So two things I concluded from this experience. This was Robin's cell phone number from three phones ago. Yeah. And the person I texted with that number does not watch Channel 9 or Channel 2. Right. Thank God.
Yeah. And happy Mother's Day.
Serves you right.
Yeah, still a good time. Still worth it.
Yeah. At some point, we're going to need a new number. No rush. We're looking at